still having trouble connecting the DNA strands. I've never seen anything like this. Try getting me one more sample.
If we ever meet face to face, I am gonna beat the crap out of you. Faster, Spike.
Together, Spidey.
Now.
DNA strands integrated. No wonder I couldn't get a read. That thing's a combination of Sloan, Octavius, and Anti-Venom. They must have mutated into that thing when they were shoved through.
My God.
Any weaknesses?
At a guess, high voltage. Right now, they're supercharged with quantum particles. If we can reverse the polarity of the gateway and shove it back through, the quantum feedback could reverse the time storm.
Why reverse it, Miguel, when we can use it?
You know who I...
Of course. He knows, so I know. Miguel, you're on the wrong side of this. I'm not the villain here. I'm the guy who's trying to make everything right. Don't you get it?
Apparently I don't.
When the storm is fully unleashed, I'm going to harness the quantum energy. It will give me complete control over the time stream.
What, are you trying to play God?
The first creation of the universe wasn't bad for a first draft. I'm just going to provide a much-needed rewrite. I can make up for my original sin by saving Uncle Ben. Not to mention Gwen Stacy, her dad, countless others. What kind of villain fixes it so that everyone gets to live happily ever after?
You're talking about power no human should have. You'll end up destroying yourself, but not before you've annihilated everything else.
Well then, I guess we'll just have to agree to disagree. This discussion is over.
It's over when I say it's over! Some unfinished business. This thing has a gravity reversal system to separate out precious metals. I can use that to get the shock back up there. Excellent. Oh, not excellent. I'm gonna have to reroute more power and overload it to get the upward boost I need. Now, there must be some reserve power banks around here somewhere. I've climbed the debris to get higher.
Final disposal staged.
Taught you how to fight. Okay, that's a start, but it's gonna take more power to make it affect non-metal objects like me. All right, now to trigger a disposal cycle that'll reverse the gravity and get me up to the next level. I could web zip on the debris to get higher. Pull it together. You're not even slowing me down. Well, that was close. Gotta get down to the first floor to trigger another disposal cycle. I could web zip on the debris to get higher.
Disposal stage.
Should do it. Now to activate a cycle and go for a ride.
Danger.
Now to trigger a disposal cycle that'll reverse the gravity and get me up to the next level. This is a bad idea. It'll be the last I ever have.
Okay, you raving megalomaniac! Here I come! Get ready for round two!
I'm right near the failed experiments lab, Mikhail. Don't worry, I'm all over this.
Peter, these failed freaks are piling on! You sure you can do this?
I'm almost to the lab. Piece of cake!
This is no time for pastries!
Any improvement on your end?
Some, yeah. Keep it going.
No problem.
Destroying our best progress will have lethal consequences.
Oh.
the usual.
I'll get a move on destroying these pods. I got my own problems. The Atrocity's back!
Get him to the gateway room!
You got it. That's where it began, that's where we'll end it.
We're thinking alike.
Took long enough.
Did the trick?
Miguel, I'm in the time research lab.
It's probably in lockdown mode.
Yep, that would be the old Parker look. Yep, locked. Perfect. Need a pass key if I'm gonna get through that door to the gateway. Hey, hall monitor, give me a pass. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Now I gotta what, go in after him? I think I found some sort of prototype, a non-working model. The guards are real enough. Let me go. Any chance that prototype is functional?
How the shock would I know?
Well, you're Mr. Future Knowledge and everything. I figured maybe you'd know why a guy just disappeared into it with the pass I need, no less.
Disappeared?
Huh. It might be another operational gateway, or it might be a simple matter transmitter device.
Simple? A toaster is simple. A matter transmitter's a little more complicated.
If you say so, what's a toaster?
What's a toaster? Oh, never mind.